So Carrie and Wesley are going to tell us about what kind of person they want to marry.
Should I go first?
Okay.
I'm going to marry a boy who is grown up and who I like the best.
And what's he going to look like?
He might look like he has black hair and might do some computer jobs.
Like daddy? And is he going to be funny?
Maybe.
And smart? And what about you, Wesley? What kind of wife are you going to have?
She's going to be funny and sweet, and sometimes work on photos and sometimes take kids to school.
And what color hair is she going to have?
Blonde.
Is she going to be tall or short?
Short, not shirt.
But I said shirt anyway.
Can you say bye-bye?